When the F-22 Raptor made its maiden flight in September of 1997, the United States became the first nation to have a fifth-generation fighter in its war arsenal. After that, the foremost military powers across the globe have raced to develop their own. Unwilling to be outdone by the West, China was the second global power to unveil a fifth-generation warplane. Nations stunned the world with the powerful Chengdu J-20 Mighty Dragon, an impressive air superiority fighter that, according to the People's Liberation Army Air Force, can outperform its U.S. counterparts. The groundbreaking stealth aircraft has been kept under wraps, with its precise capabilities carefully guarded by the Chinese government. If the official account is to be believed, the Mighty Dragon is an unparalleled feat of engineering, the most advanced stealth fighter on Earth, and a serious threat to American air superiority. Fight for second place. Following the collapse of the Soviet Union and the end of the Cold War, most global superpowers focused on creating a new generation of fighter aircraft, a modern, versatile platform capable of unleashing immense firepower while remaining undetected and highly maneuverable. The U.S. demolished the competition, winning the race at the turn of the century with the development of the F-22 Raptor. This first fifth-generation fighter was soon followed by the American F-35, the world's second fifth-generation fighter. With America having the upper hand, the rest of the globe now sought to become the second nation in the world to have functional fifth-generation fighters. Russia and China were both heavily invested in the race, but this time the Asian country would defeat the legendary U.S. rival when, on January 11, 2011, the Chinese took the Chengdu J-20 on its first flight. Even so, learning about the details of the novel Chinese aircraft has not been easy, as most of the early information on the fighter was obtained by secret U.S. satellites and aerial footage of the J-20's prototypes. It wouldn't be until an air show in 2016 that China would officially unveil its fifth-generation fighter and give the world a sneak peek at its combat capabilities. This updated model impressed the Western analysts, who claimed that the modifications gave the aircraft a much more sophisticated design. The demonstration during the 2016 air show and more recent footage of the Mighty Dragons in action have showcased formidable speed, agility, and versatility, with an impressive airframe design that appears to prioritize speed and stealth capabilities above all else. With such evidence in hand, everything points to the Chengdu J-20 being the third true fifth-generation fighter in the world, giving China the title of the second nation on Earth to possess such wartime technology. Secret capabilities. Understanding the Chengdu J-20 can be a daunting task. On the one hand, the number of official documents and recorded footage depicting the aircraft has grown exponentially over the years. But on the other hand, many of the particularities of the design have been kept secret by the Chinese armed forces. Even so, the details surrounding the aircraft's propulsion system are well known. The fighter first flew using the Russian Chengdu J-20 Lyoko Saturn AL-31 engines, then transitioned to the Chinese WS-10 C-1s in a temporary solution, aiming to gain independence from Russian technology. Eventually, the Mighty Dragon will adopt the Chinese Xi'an WS-15, the state-of-the-art power plant that will take the fighter into battle once thoroughly tested and approved. The new Chinese engine is expected to give the aircraft increased performance and reliability, and even increase its Mach 2 maximum speed. But even as minute details about the engine are publicly discussed, the public has yet to learn if the J-20 has an autocannon, the primary characteristic that has defined what a fighter is for several decades. All the footage and testing that has been analyzed by the Western media has been unable to identify the feature's location, leading to many analysts questioning the primary role the Chengdu J-20 is intended to have. What we know. Most aspects of the aircraft share the same uncertainty of information as with the autocannon. Either the details are well known or wholly shrouded in mystery. However, From the methodical study of the available footage, the United States knows the aircraft has a long and blended fuselage with a chiseled nose section, a canard wing configuration, a holistic stealth airframe approach, and a frameless canopy. The Mighty Dragon is also equipped with a large bomb bay, capable of holding up to 6 warheads inside the fuselage while retaining its stealth capabilities. The canard setup was chosen to give the Mighty Dragon increased maneuverability, especially when flying at supersonic speeds. China alleges the fighter can achieve unparalleled supersonic performance, despite the claim being seriously questioned in the West. Moreover, China seems to be heavily confident in its powerful new aircraft, and as of 2022, it is being deployed all across its sphere of military influence. Senior Colonel Shen Jingkai recently commented, quote, J-20 fifth-generation fighters are operating in the East, South, West, North, and Central theater commands, are increasingly used by forces, and are flying farther and farther. Moreover, as many of its design features are like those used in American aircraft, many analysts have called not to disregard the Chinese claims of possessing unmatched range and maneuverability. COPYCAT claims. Despite the often conflicting information regarding China's new fifth-generation fighter, the ambitious project has not escaped controversy. A significant data breach in 2008 allegedly led to thousands of F-35 design documents and schematics making their way to Chinese hands. Several military analysts have suggested that China used the stolen information to polish and improve its new fifth-generation platform. A quick glance at both fighters, especially looking at them from the front, does reveal a striking resemblance, and many critics of the Chinese regime have hastily declared that the Mighty Dragon is just an inferior copy of the F-35. However, after a more in-depth look, it is clear that the Chinese fighter is not a direct copy of any American platform. The J-20 is a much larger aircraft than the F-35, with a different combat role, and it is propelled by 2 large engines, instead of the single-engine configuration of the F-35. Thanks to its canard wing configuration, the Mighty Dragon is also expected to be faster and more maneuverable than both the F-35 and F-22. However, the design choice comes at a price, with U.S. analysts concluding that the canard will decrease the J-20's stealth capabilities and the sustainability of maximum speed. Ultimately, the Mighty Dragon showcases an entirely different set of design priorities to that of the American fifth-generation fighters. Until the day both sides meet in aerial combat, it is impossible to know which layout would be superior in a combat scenario. Although the information stolen in 2008 might have been used by China to hone their J-20's stealth systems and aerodynamics, the Mighty Dragon is a wholly independent project with different capabilities, performance, and priorities than its American counterpart. Such a difference in design philosophy will ultimately define which of the 3 fifth-generation fighters becomes the ultimate warplane in the decades to come, with China expected to have the same number of J-20s in the next decade, a concerning prediction that brings the likelihood of a global conflict ever closer to becoming a reality. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe to Dark Tech, and make sure to explore all our Dark Documentaries channels to learn more about the armed conflicts of the 20th and 21st centuries and the never-ending arms race. And make sure to hit the bell icon to be notified of our newest content. Stay tuned.